quick update on the bouncer build. I got the internal spring shocks here, all the way around. QT, I took them off Bertha a while back and I put them on here. Look pretty good.
Recycling, good for the environment.
Yes, it is.
And our pocket.
That axles are only like $6 a piece. They're like $12
for
but
two.
You get two. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here. A broken axle bouncing. That's kind of a thing with these axles. If you've got it, you've probably got a set of these axles. You may have realized that by now. These are fairly weak. So, I got the courtesy of wrenching while on the go.
On the way to the hobby shop.
She's flying too.
No, I'm not.
It looks like it on camera though. Alright, that's the common break here. That's where they always break. So, I left my axle in the trunk. Dang it. Alright, just snap that out. That's the spot. I'm gonna grab this axle while we're on the move.
Okay. Yeah, I break them often.
Haha. Okay. Let's see if I can get this back off of here. Sorry for the shaky video. This drive's rough.
I do know, we're going around a curve.
Alright. So, try not to lose my bearing. Hard to wrench while on the go. Put my bearing back in. And one handed. Should have looped it. Would have went a little easier. Innuendos. Swap hands. So, just rock it back and forth. US roads, gotta love them. Chug holes every 10 feet.
Sure, it's just Kentucky
Thrones. Get best one-handed action I've seen in a long time. Like that. I didn't even think of that.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay, technically you can't see yourself.
Alright. BB servo. Oh my god. Get a torque. Barely. Now for the pin and the top. Will. Alright.
What he's talking about is over there.
Let me cross over. Oh yeah. Ooh. Oh.
Yes.
Long way down now.
What was that?
Pinion gear.
Oh. Ah. Or about halfway up, right? This is further than you and Chris made it.
No, me and Chris made it up to there.
Oh.
Trying to pick a way up through here.
Oh, he's trying to make it up this. This hill has been known to smoke ESCs.
Look down. This is how far I made it. I broke an axle right rear. And that way up there keeps going. After the curve and the big rock boulder there, keeps going to the main top of this mountain. I have yet to see anyone make it past this point. Thanks for watching. Correction, it was not a broken axle. My wheel hex is spinning inside my rim. Time for his new set of wheels. Enough to carry itself back.